Hello guys, this is Dan Archerman here. Today is Friday, the 25th of September, 2015. Today marks 4 years since the final NIR 80 class was withdrawn from passenger service. Its final journey in passenger service was on the MRSI 80 class farewell tour, which operated from Belfast to Dundalk, to Coleraine non-stop, then to Belfast Central, to Larne, back to Belfast Central, then to Bangor, and back to Belfast Central. So, to mark the 4th anniversary since the 80 class of Drummond, I'm going to pay tribute to the 80 class. I'm now going to show you footage I took today of the 80 class on the NIR sandbike train. Filming locations, Adelaide, East Bridge Street, and Lagan Bridge. I hope you enjoy this footage. Here's some footage that I took on the MRSI 80 class farewell tour, which operated on Sunday the 25th of September 2011. Enjoy. Thank you. you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed that footage. It is hard to believe that it has been 4 years since the Yeti class was withdrawn from passenger service. It is nice to see it on the Sandai train, but unfortunately, this year is supposed to be the Yeti class's final year of use on the NR Sandai train. It'll be sad to see it go after 41 years of use by Northern Ireland Railways. So, I hope you enjoyed this tribute to the Yeti class. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. So, all I have to say now, guys, is thanks very much for watching, and that's it.